Welcome back to my channel, and long time no see. I've been so busy with school that I haven't been able to put out a video for you guys, and I'm really, really sorry. And I'm sorry if, like, my face looks weird. It's because I got my wisdom teeth taken out, which video coming soon for that. But the side of my face is kind of puffy, and I don't know if you're going to tell on camera, but it's kind of bruised right here. So don't mind that. But for today's video, I'm going to be doing a haul because I just got some clothes for the springtime and I'm really excited. So I went to Kohl's. If you don't know what Kohl's is, you're really, really missing out because Kohl's is bomb. It's freaking amazing, dude. Like, I can't even explain. Just amazing. You need to get a Kohl's wherever you live. You need to get a Kohl's. Okay, so one of the first things I got was this top. I'm sorry, I just burped. I just did it again. So I got this top. It's this, like, navy blue, and it has, like, this white string hanging down here, and it's, like, off the shoulder like this. So, yeah, and it's white, and I really, really love it. And I forgot what, it's like a, is it smock? I can't remember what it's called, but I think it's smock. Like that type of material, but it's really, really nice and I really, really love it. So there's that one. And I actually got the same one in white with, like, can you tell? It's like a orangey red. It's the same thing except white and orange, like an orange red. I don't really, in person it's orange, but on camera it looks red. So, but just trust me. Then I got this really cute shirt that ties right here in the front. And it has, like, these X's in the front too. And it's floral, and it's really, it just reminds me so much of spring, honestly. And I could pair it with really anything. And I just think it's so cute. And I love the tie right here. I love, like, that it looks like it's painted on flowers. You know what I'm saying? And then I got the same one in this, like, burgundy maroon red color. And it has flowers on it. And it has the tie in the front. Where is it? Right here. The tie and the X's. I just really love it. And it's kind of like a more of a crop. It's not like soup. It's not like a normal crop. It's like, I don't know how to explain it. And then I got this sweatshirt, like this army green sweatshirt, camo sweatshirt. And I can't tell. It has, like, this really cool detailing right here with the strings. And it's super comfortable. It's, like, lightweight, but it's super comfortable, super soft, and I love it. So I still have something for those cold days that happen in the spring. And then I got this tank top, just like a mauve-y color, you know, pink, a mixture of pink and purple. But it's super cute, super basic, but I love it. And then I got some black shorts, just like some normal black shorts. It actually, I don't know if you can tell on camera, but it actually has, like, crochet right here. Can you tell? I don't know if you can tell, but it has, like, crochet. The pockets are, like, crochet, and it's really cool. And then I got some normal, like, dark blue jean shorts, because I really needed them, so, yep. And then I got a bunch of bralettes. Hold on, let me put this back on. So I got this, like, maroon burgundy purple one. And then I got a black one. Then I got this kind of, like, blue-gray one, and then I got, like, this mauve one. So that is all I got at Kohl's. I love all the stuff I got. I hope you guys love it, and I really highly recommend shopping at Kohl's if you don't already. It's really awesome there, such great deals, lots and lots of clearance, so I really, really recommend shopping there. And I promise that school ends on May 31st. I promise after that I will be back on my game with the videos. I promise. Pinky swear, I promise, I promise, I promise, I promise, I promise. I pinky swear all my dogs, I promise, I will. So I will see you guys all next time I upload a video. Hopefully soon, hopefully, hopefully soon. But I will see you guys all next time. Don't forget to subscribe down below if you want to see more videos from me. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a video. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you want to see more hauls in the future. And I will see you guys all next time. Bye!